Hey everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dragon Quest X. And I'm with Cran, and we are continuing our mission. Because we cannot keep... Whoops. We can't... go until we have done all the prerequisites. 583 is next. Okay, let's see. Sure. All crammed.
Oh, must be in the city.
Excuse me, must be in the city. We got 2, 3 there. I put my sweater on. It was a little chilly. So after this, I will get some videos, get them ready. I don't know if I'm going to do the upload today or tomorrow. Tomorrow's my nephew's birthday. So I got a dinner I got to head to. I'm just following her. She's the boss. All right. Now we go on a little ride. Yeah, looking forward to spending time with Mr. Tim. That's assuming he comes on. He's very notorious for just not showing up. And then this afternoon is when I'll have my quick call for Eva. And then that's that. Then I guess Tim and I will be... Well, assuming Tim's there, then we'll be playing some World of Warcraft. It'll be fun to have him back. He's a funny guy, Tim. I hope he uses the link, though. That way we both get a little mount. Still no news on Dragon Quest XII yet. Really wondering what the heck they're doing. And Final Fantasy 16 should be coming up soon. That's going to be very interesting. Very, very interesting. Well, that was easy. Go right back to town. Back then. What do you need next? No way that was it. Impossible. Oh. Again, alchemy. Yeah, this I have no clue. I don't see it on the map. Dragon Warrior 7, so funny to see that. Stuck between Dino Crisis 2 and Einhander. Fear Effect 2. All the Final Fantasy 7, 8, 9 anthology, Chronicles, Origins, Tactics. I think that's all of them. Galarian. Alundra was a very good game. And they made Alundra 2, and it was nothing like the original. Gotta love it.
Oh, boy.
Good VPN today. I'm happy about this. They didn't just jinx it. So funny to go from a controller to basically using the mouse nonstop. thing. All right, so let's see. That's crazy, eh? You have to be kidding. Let's see, can we teleport? Or are we going to hit our heads? Feetsies are getting cold. Guess we made it. Nice. Back to find someone else. That's actually really nice. It's really nice. I just don't see anyone. Okay, that I don't have. Yeah, that worked. Okay. I haven't seen any Dragon Quest news, like, at all. Thank you. the nice one too. Not that bad.
Thank you.
I'm falling asleep. This is so soothing. Music, and there's not like any action at all. Why is she going to the bank? That's where it was. Yeah, it's across the way. It's too relaxing. I'm literally like dozing off here almost.
Thank you.
476. Yes, 476 is done. Five eight four is the next. Oh no, that's the one we did. Wait. No, wait. Wait a minute. All good. I reactivated it. I didn't realize. I thought it was like here. He was waiting. But never mind. Okay. My goodness, there is a lot of quests for the prerequisites. It's incredible. Don't have the sound just stopped.
weird.
Somewhere. But it's odd, if it was in here, wouldn't it have shown me? Guess not. My god, these are not the funnest videos for you guys. Because they're kind of boring. We're just doing like the most basic quests ever. Thank you. to go to that guy, give him the item. My god, this is annoying. Back to talk to these guys. My goodness gracious! Oh, I don't see anything. Well, sorry guys, this is really not the most exciting. Hopefully we'll be able to get to 6.4 before you know it. It's weird because there would only be 6.5 and then the new expansion. So the new expansion is this year? Really? Anyway. Alright, peoples. So... thank you very much for watching. We will return next week with another episode of Let's Play Dragon Quest X. Take care, everyone. All the best. See you next week.